D role. I'm Neeraj Bhadresa, and next question, that is question number 2B, third. And what is given? That is f of x is equal to log x minus 1 divided by x. That is given, and we want to prove f of x plus f of minus x equal to f of x squared. That is, we want to prove. So here f of x value, that is our LHS side, and here RHS side. We want to prove LHS to RHS. So f of x value, that is nothing but here, that is already given, plus what is f of minus x, that is nothing but replace all plus x to minus x. So all plus x, that becomes minus x. So here minus x and here minus x. Now we again more simplify. Log, take minus sign common from both term, and this minus cancel out, and becomes x plus 1 divided by x. Now we put both the result, first one and second one, to this equation, that is f of x is equal to log x minus 1 divided by x plus f of minus x, that is here log x plus 1 divided by x. And don't put here x because this is want to prove. So again we want to simplify this log and 2 log in between plus, so that becomes multiply . So our equation becomes x minus 1 log x minus 1 divided by x into this plus sign, replaced by multiply x plus 1 divided by x. So again more simplify, x minus 1 x plus 1 divided by x, x into x becomes x squared. So again more simplify, x minus 1 x plus 1 becomes x squared minus 1 divided by x squared. So now just image, our function becomes f of x, here log x minus 1, but here x squared minus 1 as it is, again here x squared, here x. So this becomes function of x, so ultimately this becomes function of x squared, because ultimately our function x, it is replaced by x squared. So log x square minus 1 divided by x square, that we can go. So this is nothing but our RHS. Thank you.